You never see homeless people in the country. You never see homeless people in the country with a sign, willing to work for food. And farmers are driving by going, what the hell you think we're doing? And speaking of homeless people, I saw a homeless guy in New York City not too long ago, down and out, rejected, dejected. I've never seen a guy this far gone before. And I know I'm one of the most blessed people on this planet, you know, and sometimes you got to give back. So maybe from the goodness of my heart, I don't know why, but I wrote him a check for $1,000 right there on the spot. Don't applaud or anything like that. Please don't do that. Don't do that, because when he walked off, I called and reported that check stolen. And if my mind serves me right, when he goes to cash that check, he's going to get free room and board for 6 months. Huh? I'm not out of $1,000. Everybody's happy. Other things you never see. You never see a mechanic with a new car. You never see cats making love. You never see cats. Say what? You can hear them. Oh, yeah, you can hear them. Now. Now. It's ready for you now. You ever hear cats late at night making love? You think somebody's hurt? Ow. You better leave me alone. Things you never see. You never see Chinese funeral homes. You never see. Where do these people go? Next time you go into a Chinese restaurant, they got Wing Ding Doo. You ask to see Mr. Wing. He's not there. You ding your butt on out of there. A lot of things you never see. You never see a black Pillsbury Doughboy. You know they burnt one somewhere back there in the kitchen. The whole world is sick.